In this video, you will learn how to configure the user management system on an MB120 moisture analyzer. To access the user management system, enter the configuration menu, then select user management. As a default setting, a system administrator with no password exists. Initially, all users using the device will have administrator rights. Three classes of users are available: administrators, supervisors, and operators. Administrators can execute a measurement, change user settings, change system settings, create and edit methods, perform a calibration, and access user management and data management features. Supervisors can execute a measurement, change user settings, change system settings, create and edit methods, perform a calibration, but do not have access to user management and data management features. Operators can execute a measurement and change user settings, but have no access to other features of the device. The first step will be to protect the administrator account by assigning a password. To assign a password, press Password, enable it, and enter a new password. To create a supervisor, select New and enter a username. To assign a password, press Password, enable it, and enter a new password. Let's assign Sam to the supervisor group. To create an operator, select New and enter a username. Oliver will be assigned to the operator group by default. Since Oliver is an operator, he does not require a password. Anyone can log in as Oliver and make a measurement. To log out, either press the username in the lower left-hand corner of the home screen or press the power button to switch off the instrument. To log into the device, select an existing user from the list and enter a password if enabled to log into the device. In this case, Oliver the operator has no password. As an operator is currently logged in, methods can neither be created nor edited. Additionally, menu settings, with the exception of user settings, cannot be changed.